Yeah, it's, I mean, it's just magic. To someone that doesn't understand why the light goes on when you switch a switch, I don't even try to understand it. I think that's a lot to do. That's a lot of what old people get hung up with it on computing. How does that work? How did it do that? But you used to say to people at the classes, you get into the car, you turn the ignition on and you drive, you don't go, I wonder why that car started when I turned the key, you wonder what happens inside. You don't actually have to know, you just have to know it does it.